To add a server's cache tips at the end of their shift, select the admin button from the main screen. Enter your password when prompted. From the admin screen, click on Server Summary. Any servers active this day will be shown with a brief summary of their activity. Select the appropriate server from the list. Select Cache Tip Entry. Enter the appropriate tip amount and press Submit Tips. When you're ready to close out the server for the day, choose Settle Server from this screen.